TMZ Pop Quiz! Two men enter a Lamborghini dealership. Both men dated Kardashian slash Jenners. Both men are also NBA players. Who are the men?
Could be Lamar, could be Tristan, could be Ben.
Chris Humphries.
Jordan Clarkson.
So many to choose from.
Don't forget James Harden! And the answer?
It was Ben Simmons and Tristan Thompson.
Yes! The 76ers slash Kendall Jenner ex Ben Simmons and the Cavaliers slash Khloe Kardashian ex Tristan Thompson were perusing Lambos in Beth Hills.
I was hoping it was Lamar and Chris Humphries personally.
Different dealership.
Who bought the car?
They were window shopping.
And you can bet those windows will be tinted!
So, Ben Simmons and Tristan Thompson walk into a Lamborghini dealership, okay? And the salesman clearly knows who they are. Which one does he make an assumption is buying the Lamborghini?
Tristan has made more money.
Oh, Ben Tristan Simmons is gonna be up there.
Tristan Thompson seems more like showboaty, so you would think it's Tristan.
There's a factor here that you're not weighing in, and that is, it's not a sports car he's looking at, it's an SUV.
Oh, and Tristan has a new kid and Ben doesn't, so.
Everybody's driving those. It has nothing to do with having kids. Everyone's doing an SUV. Everybody's buying them.
More than sports cars?
Sports cars are for midlife crises. These are cooler.
Javi's on midlife.
No, I'm past.
He's bucket list crisis.
Borrowed time crisis.
Well, come on down and check out the new models. As for the guys, neither drove off the lot in a new Lambo. Instead, they had to get into Ben's crappy old Ferrari. God, we hate our lives.